This looks like another day where I can hit somebody, let my anger out.
Daniel Greedy Haynes Jr. is already making an impact on the field.
Bone, he was a big boy and he had love to eat. I was like, you know, he's greedy. You know, he loved to eat. So that kind of name kind of stuck with him.
If I ever have anger in me for the rest of the whole day, I can take it out on the field. Even on cold days, hot days, rainy days, we always practice. I'm gonna play it to my ability, use all the skills my dad has taught me.
He do the small things, if that's, you know, going outside, doing push-ups, sit-ups, running up and down the street. You know, he's definitely pursuing his dream, and he do everything right to get there. Hunger for success, and that's why he get a name Greed as well. So, you know, he definitely put forward the foot to, you know, get it taken care of. I try to motivate him by just talking about his dreams every day. If we go to school, I always ask him, what we gonna do today. You know, he'd be like, listen, learn, we'll pay attention in school.
if you have any dreams, follow your dreams, and you'll be good at that.
Hi, this is Channing Humphrey with Semi Pro Live. I'm out here with Daniel Greedy Hayes, all the way from Abilene, Texas, which is pretty far. You know, if I went to Cisco College, so man, you're all the way out here in San Antonio for the United All American Bowl. So I want to just get some more information on how has the coaching been, and how's the overall experience been compared to what some of the things you've done with your usual youth programs.
Well, down here they're like all like quick on doing stuff.
More fast paced,
and down there it's like taking our time to know what we're actually doing.
So they work a little bit more on player development, and over here they're just trying to get down to business.
Yes, sir.
All right, man. So outside of football, man, who are some of the people that helped you get prepared for this bowl game?
My dad.
So what are some of the things you do with your father to get ready for football? You guys have any a training regimen or something you want to enlighten us on?
Well, we do drills like every other day that we have practice. And we work on my speed and hand movement and stuff.
All right, man. You play any games? Are you involved? You a gamer at all? Something that you do outside of athleticism?
Yes, sir. I play on my Xbox Madden 21.
Okay. Well, you play Madden, man. Drop that gamer tag, big dog. They always forget when it's time to play Madden. It's okay. He'll come back to you. All right, I'm going to skip that one. Hey, man, before I wrap it up, you've come a long way, all the way from Abilene, Texas. We got your dad here. We know that. So is there some more people back at home that you want to bring light to or say what's up?
My Uncle Steve and my Aunt Lupe and my two cousins, Ariana and Loda Jr.
All right, man. Well, hey, it's been great interviewing with you. We'll see you guys next time. If you want to tune in and see some of the top athletes in the country and this young man himself, tune in tomorrow for the All United States Bowl live on Semi Pro Live.